ผมได้รับคำสั่งให้มาขุดที่นี
่ No ห้ามเจาะตรงนี
้ผมไม่มีบัตรผมเข้ามาที่นี่ไม่ได้ผมไม่มีบัตร
ไปล้นกลแล้วค่ะสวัสดีค่ะผู้ว่าขอโทษค่ะพูดไทยไม
่ Who are you
I'm Kelly Swanerat
You're American
She's not with us sir
Who are you
I'm a hydraulic engineer I'm doing my PhD work with the Minister of Agriculture and Natural Resources helping farmers through the drought He thought I'd be able to helphelp. I've already checked levels in the cave, and Governor-
Wait. How did you get into the cave?
I walked in. Governor! The water is rising.
We know the water is rising.
You don't understand. Unless the sun pops out and stays out until this entire mountain dries up for weeks, the cave will be impenetrable in the next 4 hours. The boys will be cut off from the outside.Not even the best cave divers in the world would be able to get back in.
Show me.
How can you be sure?
The rain has leveled off. Why would the water surge now?
It's not sudden. It's been building towards it since the rain started. I ran the calculations all morning. The rate of flow inside the cave, with the rate of rainfall outside, given the makeup of the mountain,Granite on the northern side of the border, forcing all the water to the southern side. This side, which is limestone, it's like a giant sponge. When a sponge is oversaturated, the water spills out, which is what's happening here. That is the PNR.
มันแปลว่าอะไรคะ
Point of no return.หมายถึงจุดผิดพลาดที่เราจะไม่สามารถกลับมาแก้ไขอะไรได้อีกครับ
Governor When the water passes that red tape it'll seal the interior passages the sumps beyond the T junction the chambers will begin to fill there will be no place for the divers to stop between sumps it will be too dangerous to dive in or out
In a normal year when would the cave become passable again
October
3 months from now
4 hours before we cut off from the boys until October? You sure?
เรียกทุกคนมาที่เต็นท์บัญชาการเดี๋ยวนี้เลย